This time, let's go with an arming sword handling drill. Step one, left upward cut with a true edge. Step two, thrust forward. Step three, right downward cut with a true edge with a small lunge. Step four, retreat to your front foot and strike another downward cut from the right with a true edge. And then start back from the beginning. See you in the next short for more solo drills.